My name is Alan Kaplan. I'm CEO of eMathsMaster and Mathatar. So Mathatar is a time-travelling 3D adventure through space and time that will also teach you maths from Key Stage 2 through to Grade 9 of the GCSE. Believe it or not, I do quite a lot of long-distance running. And I go running with my dog for hours on end. And it was on a long run that I started to think about the problem of trying to teach maths to people that think it's difficult or a dry subject or intimidated by it. So I came up with the idea of true gamification. And we thought we'd do something really different. We thought we'd make it a game first, using 3D, engaging, immersive storyline gameplay, a quest, as it were, and make sure that you can then use the maths and learn the home. And because we've created eMathsMaster, which is a pupil revision and learning program, 369 modules, immersive video, assessments, we've created this tool that really delivers great results. In fact, in the GCSEs just gone by, we saw that every pupil that did over 40% of the program passed their GCSE, every single one. So we know that we're confident to say in both our eMathsMaster pupil version and indeed on Mathatar, complete this, and if you don't pass your GCSE, we will give you your money back. That's how much we know it will work, because the results have shown us guaranteed success. Maths has been stolen, and the nefarious polygons have stolen the universal principles of maths. There is no maths, and without maths you can't buy anything in a shop, because you can't give the correct money and get the correct change. You can't tell the time without maths. Even Ronaldo can't take a free kick because he can't work out the angle to kick the ball to get over the wall and into the net. Everything would stop, and so the world would be in flux. And the way that the polygons took on maths was they kidnapped the mathematicians that created the maths in the first place from history. So the objective of the game is you, as the last math lane, have got to go back in time, rescue the kidnapped mathematicians, rediscover the maths by doing all the math lessons and assessments and going through this process, save the world, the universe, and history. And the game arc takes you, you start off in ancient Egypt, but it takes you throughout history over the different episodes that will be launched over the next year, giving you the opportunity to not only learn the maths, not only take it from the beginning so you understand it at a fundamental level, but actually you learn about the history of maths. And the history of maths is the history of mankind. It's really interesting. I'm not going to talk about some of the key things, because there's some secret levels in the game that allow you to go back to the ancient past of humanity and find out how maths even started, what the first evidence of mankind's mathematical efforts 35,000 years ago in the Livombo Valley. Very, very interesting. We've made this 3D environment where you go back, and you go back not alone, because you go back with your companion, the dog, who, his name is Fella, who is your guide and companion on this journey. And we've done the story with the dog, because who doesn't love a dog with a wagging tail and floppy ears? And this dog is going to give you that experience. So we're very excited about what we're creating. So as you'll see from the trailer videos we've done, we're into the latter stages of development, and what we're looking for is the support to help us get through in this latter stage to get it into production, which is imminent. In the next, we think next 3 to 6 months, we'll be in a position to say, right, the game is launched. And the thing is, because we know the maths that's behind it is so effective, we know that it's going to give results for people to start playing and start engaging with it. So our hope for Mathatar is that people who are scared, intimidated, or find maths difficult will play the game can suddenly become confident in their ability to use maths. What we've got it lined up for the future for Mathatar, we've got mechanic, which is physics, and that's where you go into the future. You have to do physics to get through the level. You've got Mathatar evolution coming, which is where you go into the past, and we're talking prehistoric past, and evolution is biology. And then we've got the most exciting one, which is Mathatar coder, and that's where you're stuck inside a computer and you've got to code your way out. And so what we want is that support. A number of features that will give people the options to get engaged and get involved. In fact, if you really want to get involved, there's options to have characters within the game named after you, even to the point of having characters in the name modeled to look like you. But the key thing is, the game is going to be launched in early 2018. We're looking to do a big launch at the Bet Show in London, and we'd like your support to help us to do that, because it's a very, very exciting time. As we say, it's time to understand, and you'll be involved with something that is going to really change education and transform the lives of pupils. Children will no longer be scared of maths, they'll no longer be disengaged. We're going to give them the opportunity to change their futures, because we've seen it happen already with eMaths Master Pupil Edition. This will take it to the next level. So pledge now, get involved, and let's make something magical for every single person on this planet to help them become better at maths.